What up, Mr. Ryan? This is a test to see if my Radio Shack TV antenna rotor will turn a Tri Band Yagi. And it does. It does turn it, no problem. The question is, how long will it turn it for? What I did was, I needed a solid place to put it where I could also reach it. And I just pulled out my 20-foot flagpole you see over there on the ground and put in its place 2-inch piece of aluminum pipe, added the rotor to it. Turns no problem. Next is get it up in the air. So stay tuned.